You might see an installation and complete message when installing your McAfee app on Windows. Importantly, when this happens, your McAfee software fails to install. So, in this video, we're going to learn how to fix the problem and get your McAfee app up and running. So the first thing to try is the McAfee Pre-Install tool. Download the Pre-Install tool from the link in the video description below. Or you can search for a download link on service.mcafee.com. The Pre-Install tool cleans up temporary files that might interfere with installation. It also re-registers some important Windows files and generally prepares your PC for installation. When you download files from the descriptions of any videos on the official McAfee Support YouTube channel, you might see this warning. Just click Go to Site if you see this and continue to download the file. When the download completes, double-click the attachment. Then click Start and wait for the process to complete. When the tool finishes, try the installation again. If you still see the installation incomplete message, try the next solution. The Windows admin account allows you to run the installer with more Windows permissions. You'll need to log out of your current account and then log in with the Windows admin account to perform the install. Here's how to enable the admin account. Type CMD into the search box, right-click the command prompt icon and select Run as Administrator. Type net space user space administrator space / active colon yes. The administrator account is now enabled. Log out of Windows, then log in with the admin account. After logging in as administrator, try the installation again. Now, for security reasons, remember to disable the administrator account after you've successfully installed your McAfee app. Here's how. Open a command line session like before and type net space user space administrator space / active colon no. If enabling the administrator account didn't help, try the next solution. So with this solution, we'll use the MCPR, the McAfee Consumer Product Removal Tool. MCPR cleans up any old McAfee components that might interfere with installation. After running MCPR, you might need to restart your PC. So, save your work before running the tool and close any open apps. MCPR is updated regularly to detect new and updated McAfee apps. So, download a new copy of MCPR every time you need to run it. You can download MCPR from the link in the video description below, or you can search for a download link on service.mcafee.com. Double-click the tool after it's downloaded, and then follow the prompts. When MCPR completes, review any messages and take any recommended steps. Then click Restart when prompted. When you're done, try the installation again. And that's it. After using one of these solutions, you should be good to go. However, if you still see problems installing after trying all three options, you'll need to speak to technical support. Thanks for watching.